am Jamie May, Senior Staff Archaeologist with the Jamestown Rediscovery Project, and I'm working here with about a quarter of the field school of 2011. This is the 18th annual field school out here. We are working on a site looking for the extension to the fort. It extended off this corner starting possibly as early as 1608. We found the fort extension in 2003. And we have relocated that little spot and we're continuing on now. We've got 10 feet more of it here behind me and 10 feet more that we'll hopefully see this week.
Schmidt, one of the senior staff archaeologists with the Jamestown Rediscovery Archaeological Project. And here we are in the area of the 1608 church working with field school students from the 2011 school. And we've been working here for a few weeks now and we've uncovered several more post holes to the church. And we hope to find a few more in the next month before the conclusion to the school. So stay tuned, we'll see what we get.
Hi, I'm Dave Given, Senior Staff Archaeologist here at Jamestown Rediscovery at Historic Jamestown. And this summer with the University of Virginia Field School, we're going to be excavating into a Civil War bomb-proof. Now, we know it's a bomb-proof from evidence that we've had. We've excavated into it in the past, a very small amount on the south side. We've got cut nails and Civil War period artifacts associated with it. So what we're doing is very slowly taking out units behind me here and digging down into it, so we're going to spend the rest of the next month or so looking in and seeing what's inside this thing. It's very exciting. The fort was occupied by the Confederates for a year and then destroyed when they evacuated, and then Union cutters came in and tried to cut up the cannons or destroy them and further destroy the emplacements here at the fort. So we're hoping to find some evidence of that. Behind me here we've already seen evidence of a high fire burn where they set something on fire inside this cavern that they went down into as a bomb proof. And so we've already got evidence that matches up with historic records. So stay tuned, it's going to be a great summer.